Okay, I can't possibly fail as hard as last time with the starting build. That's what's going to happen now. Oh, 57 seconds, not bad. Especially since I did extra P-gen.
Where is the aggro stand?
Aggro off.
Now, what?
I actually don't really know which areas of the map specifically. I know it looks at what you build, but it doesn't matter where you build it. I think it checks for your SUs at the center. I don't know how exactly it defines something.
Commander under attack.
ACU trying to pathfind across each other. Yay.
Somebody's hand just don't like him looking for it.
Get red.
Yeah, good play. Yeah, I think you're going to need to support the red maybe a tiny itty bit.
Insane. Oh my god. He hasn't. Why doesn't he have power?
Commander under attack.
Seraphim ACU, built it out of P-chance.
Commander under attack.
What? What's going on?
So, why is all tier 2 max capped? And tier 2 power?
I have tier 2 power and almost capped.
Oh, I was looking at the red now.
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Okay, almost.
Commander under attack.
What? He says must to you.
Why is he sending moss to me?
I think he probably wanted to send to me as the repayment for the energy.
Commander under attack.
Detail 3 max.
Oh. Why I'm not running so far behind. I have one.
You didn't cap your front max yet.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I know, but you're doing quite well. So was it neat. Especially since you actually have a PD! Whoa! Maybe I should do this him at some point.
Need more power though. Yeesh.
Commander under attack.
But come on. Save him.
Kitty.
Such kitty.
Yeah, such kitty wants attention. Here he comes. Rub. Kitty smells like poop.
Oh god.
Go away. Building the hydras for him.
Well, not for him, for me.
Commander wow, under he's still
he started this 33 power like a million years ago and he's still at it. Like, wow. Yeah. I think this is actually like a smurf, but it's like reaching 33 power because 33 power is so efficient.
I mean,
I have 33 power, by the way. Overflowing 3k.
I also have 33 power. Overflowing 5k.
No, you don't.
Wait, now I am. Okay, 3.8. Okay, somewhere around 3k.
I'm no longer overflowing because I'm not so new. I overflow 5k.
Shit. Okay. Let's some more.
Ugh, team elf. I think I did two of them. No.
What?
Fucking team elf.
Really?
Out of the ghetto.
Yeah.
Oh.
No juice.
What?
Don't you stand there?
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
Something.
Yeah, okay. But I mean, if I'm...
I want you to make sensors.
If I make RT, I can only hit half of it.
What? Oh. Oh wow, Figaro has got the range bots or something.
Jesus Christ. Yeah.
I get tech on my SU and I can tech some of them.
Yeah, I'm firing on them. With RT.
Okay, I will back the ones furthest the way.
All the range.
Artillery firing. Shots fired. Boom, maybe. There you go. It's a whole lot of new kills. Nice.
Can you also focus the stuff? Focus
we
the
don't
stuff.
Have... Yeah, why don't we have radar? Fuck.
Why don't you have vision?
Making through there. There you go.
Commander under attack.
Do they have stealth or something?
No, my energy is stealth, so no radar.
Yeah, but
such
I
a vision. Vision fixes issues.
Such vision flap.
Firing. Hold your tree. Yay.
Your front max isn't even capped yet.
Yeah, whatever. Good, yeah. System in the upgrade that has all the energy. Smart. Get it done. There we go. Oh, you need Z? No.
Awesome.
like I'm about to get killed by bottlenecks.
Oh boy.
Oh no, Beals.
Hmm?
Beals.
Oh, I didn't see the notification. Please make something wrong with the other prompt and make sure your SU is not there. It's too bad that the Pathfinder fucks up.
Well, they're all going for you anyway.
We're going for the closest thing, so...
How to protect a noob, a story by Figaro and Juice Boy. Oh no, one of his T1 pieces is almost gonna die. Ah, shoot, it's back up. Good. So now he's going Ross without any support, that's amazing. And the small extra.
What more beetles?
Is that an AI we're playing right now?
Nah.
Oh boy.
Nobody would program an AI that badly.
Oh, sick burn.
Such a living mod.
Cool.
boy. Yeah, that's in trouble.
Who's banging them?
The red one was. He's saying you should move his... You should move your GC to protect him.
Can they cap the mixes for the guy in Japan? Oh shit, sorry. Oh no, wait, they're out of range. Shit. Okay, you got it. Maybe it's an ironic lore.
If that gets through, then that's a bunch of dead snipers.
What if all us three collect our UEFA's use down there? Like,
Yeah,
I did those sniper bots once upon a time. Where's that nuke? Can't see it. Just taken down? Oh no, there it is.
Oh, the sniper's died! Painful.
And half of the fence line.
Oh, experimentals. Well.
Whoa! Something exploded in the red base. Ah, Red says you are moving to entropy space. He's really giving up. Jeez.
Commander under attack.
Oh, shit.
RT. Can't kill everything at once. Let me try. Okay, I'm moving in my GC.
Can you build it in artillery there?
What? Is that one of our nukes? What the hell is happening? Power back. Oh, that's three spiders. Oh, bye bye, GG. I don't see the nuke symbols flying anymore.
Because they're pretty nukes, they look smaller. It's just
like general build. Oh yeah. So, oh, there's some billy nukes.
I got these. Otherwise they would do slightly more damage.
Yeah. Well, that's a nice billy nuke. Yeah, he's done.
Oh.
Now the red one is just standing in your base, not even assisting your... Nice. How many billion nukes are there?
One?
I got like 10...
Me too. It was red.
Not make the T3 arty, huh? Bitch to micro. Space Hulk is drawing. Oh no, is he really? Oh wait, no. What? Oh. Rotating the camera or front end looks pretty epic. The giant.
Where the legs is coming from?
Oh, sorry. Really? There is
by
just
the way,
general.
This also looks pretty epic if you rotate it.
Hmm. Yeah. Okay. Let me do something about that. Well, you're dead anyway.
Oh wow, such XP's here.
Commander under attack.
Hmm. If those experiments can manage to get the chill offline. How many support commanders does he have? Why don't I have any support commanders? Support commanders. Oh, is it a fully fledged nuke?
No, what is it?
I just exploded in there because his entire base just went boom. Oh, did he just quit? No, he died. Oh shit. I guess we won.
Commander under attack.
By a landslide, holy shit, yeah. King Space is also going with Fuji. Ah, that's it, we won. Purple base is about to fall and blue is not going to be able to cope with all those experimentals coming in a batch now. Figure. I don't get to make any support issues. Maybe I do. Yep, purple, I've just fallen. Oh, he's drowning. He moved it. Ah, Red's gonna die. Attack.
Oh, nice way to kill my build power, Rat.
Yeah. Ah, Jesus. We're on the brink of winning and he steps into the water. Stupid fuck. Oh, the game stopped lagging. I'm surprised. We didn't even get to the T5 units. Just imagine.
I'm imagining a big nuclear beetle now.
No. You know what a T5 unit is? A T-Rex with guns strapped to his back.
No, that's a good one or two. Well, certainly this seems quite easy to play with the UF support issues. Like, the XPs just die. You don't even notice there are XPs. Figaro has the most kills, that's surprisingly, without having 63 kills. And, like, most of that was in the first half of the game. The last 10 minutes, you got, like, 10 kills.